Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
What's up, YouTube? It's the Bone Mom, back with another video. Now, today we're playing Birthday Party Story Mode. So, today's Vlogmas Day 5. So, let's get into the video. I'm about to get into this. How are with y'all? Dang, y'all the only boy? Shoot. Well, at least me and her got mess. The rest of y'all dudes don't got none. That brown Corvette is not working for me. That red will go good with those stripes. Yeah, birthday party. I was right. Now, I tried to record, but I ran out of storage the first time. So, I deleted all the stuff. Ooh, sorry about that, y'all. Hey, I was just playing with when I just did that. Sorry about that. I had to clean some stuff off my phone. This be a good thumbnail if they won't stop typing. Stop typing so I can get a good thumbnail. This look perfect. Perfect. Thank you for inviting us all, Ruby. No problem. Feel free to look around the house. Then we can start opening gifts. Dang, my head hurt. That is where I pay. My head didn't start hurting until I got to the last bit of my frappe. My head's starting to hurt. But I had a quarter pound of McDonald's. Don't listen some days. They don't. We specifically said no onions. And they still put onions on a burger. On a quarter pounder. Huh. Come on. I'm trying to take a thumbnail. Don't worry. Look around the house for something we can give him. We'll be back, right back. Look around the house. Fine, I have to get Ruby. Why? Look around the house. Come on, move. Move text. You know what I can do? You know exactly what I can do? That's blocking out. Sorry y'all for that loud background noise. Sorry about that, y'all. Okay, let me shut my door so y'all won't hear all the screaming. Okay, look around the house for an item to give Ruby. Hell with y'all. Can y'all take that downstairs, please? Sorry about that. Look around the house for an item. Very booby. Okay, let me look for an item for you, boy. Well, we were looking in his own house to give him something from his house. It's teddy bear? No. Hey, boy. You're probably too old. You're probably too old for a teddy bear. Oh, no. I think not. You will not be friending me. Let's see. Here you go, Ruby. Your very own teddy bear. This looks very similar to the teddy bears I have upstairs. Exactly! But thank you for present, guys. Who cares? See, your mother should have went birthday shopping for you. First, we can play an item hunt game. Whoever finds an item, the person I want to find is a piggy bank. Let's check upstairs. Piggy bank. Piggy bank, piggy bank, piggy, piggy, piggy. Nope. Hey, don't be following me. Look for your own. Let's see, piggy bank. Nope. Let's sell it. Oh no, we're not on fire. Sammy shot now. Piggy bank, piggy bank. No, look, look. Hey everyone. First time I've been found. Let's go, I found it. Y'all mad or not? The next item I want you to find is a rubby ducky. I know that. The tub. See? I told you. I'm good at this. The next item is I want to find is a stack of books. A stack of books. Uh-oh. I might find that. Let's see where. Stack of books. Stack of books, where can you be? There's a whole lot of shelves in here, so the stack of books gotta be here somewhere. Hey, don't be trying to follow me. Y'all see that? They're trying to be copycatters. At least try to be a leader, not a follower. Dang. No. No. We're taking not. This is taking entirely too long. But I know where to generate now. Where would a stack of books be at? No, don't lay down. A stack of books. Let's see. I see a shelf of books. And a stack. No. Where can it be? Hopefully I'm not passing over it. Oh no. This bad. Because there's only two of us in here. Stack of books, where can you be? See, she's trying to follow me. She watching every footstep I make. Dang, it's harder than I thought. Stack of books up there? No, maybe? Yes, no, no. Dang. Stack of books, stacks, 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 no. Stack of books can be. Oh, I searched all the books shelves. There's more people in here. No. I haven't been in there. We walked past that. Oh my god, we walked past that. Oh my god. Now those books, those stacks of books wasn't over there, or I wasn't looking. Tell me in the comments if y'all saw that. If you saw the stacks of books while I was searching for it. Next, I want you to find a pillow. Too easy. Bedroom. Does it matter which pillow though? No. Oh yes, it does. It does matter. What puts a specific pillow? What? There. Oh, Lord, I'm not saying this is right. Ooh, tongue twister right there. How about we go outside for a while, maybe? Never mind. It's storming. It's likely for people to get struck by lightning. 9 out of 10. Oh yeah.
Oop, I'm sorry y'all.
Sorry about that. I'll go first. I'll pick Ruby. True. What is happening down in the basement? Excuse me. Well, there was this torch run down there until it all collapsed and revealed an ancient mining system. Oh, interesting. My turn, Karner. Karner. Who are there? There. How dare you to put on funny outfit? Okay. Believe me. Oop. Oh, Lord. I'm going to this bucket, then we can make a cake. My Lord. Well, take that off. Yay, I love cake. You sure do, King. And that's why you always got cavities. I always take your behind to the dentist. Because you always have these painful toothaches. From one thing, I found two. Hee hee. Okay. That cake looked delicious. Give me a piece of cake right now. Right now. Oh. Oop. Uh-oh. Move. Karner turned around. Well, I'm right next to you, Ruby. For years, I've watched you. Every year. I have watched your every move. Who are you? I'm being so dramatic. I am your worst nightmare.
Oh, I know where the fire is going to move. Yeah, I know where it's at. Hee hee. Can't get it. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. I know where it's at. Hee hee. We found it. Hee hee. Gotcha. Put the fire out right now.
Oh my. Jesus. That's a lot of smoke. Whew.
Good thing we had that advice temperature. Otherwise, we would had been done for. Hey, we had water. Water put out fires too.
Just gotta have a bucket of water. That fire was small, so we could have had a minimum ounce of water. What was that thing?
The power's go out. I know where the power ouch, dang it. I meant the power box. The light box.
I am not sure, but
see? No. Move, 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 move. Move it. Move it. The power must have gone out. He probably cut off the power line. There is a switch to the backup generator somewhere in the house. Let's look for it. Found the power switch. Found it. Hee hee. Got it again. Yay, you found it.
Now this is the part I messed up. They had told us again, but I wasn't paying attention. And they count down too. As I was saying, I think it's time to go to bed. Yeah, I'm feeling listening. Beep, boo, rap, boo, yap. Let's choose this room. Okay, everyone, it's time for bed.
Why? or sit down somewhere in the house. Why are you laying in bed with me? No, not laying in bed with me, but in a room with me for? You should be in a woman's room, not the men's. Or is she a woman? Ooh. Everyone, good night.
Good night. Me.
Let me stop. I'm not gonna roleplay you sleeping. Good morning. Do you know where Ruby is? When I woke up, he was gone. No, I have not seen Ruby today. Can you guys look around the house for him? Wanna look for Ruby? Oh crap. Ooh, let's check in the basement. Ooh. Dang, Bo. So yeah, how am I supposed to know? Well guys, that's the end of this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to our post notification. Until next time. Peace.